You ask me what does cargo claim has in common with the sick person? Everything. Not only prevention is better than cure, but also there is a huge emotional element here. When bad things happen, you want to have somebody you can rely on to have a problem solved. With the cargo claims, the problem is that you are left alone in the majority of the cases. And your big brothers abandon you and you have to sort it out yourself. That's why it is hard for me as an attorney to see small importers, exporters struggle financially, not being able to recover losses, to make a profit, to feed their families. And that's why I feel like a doctor.